Free kick taken. Didn't hit it cleanly at all. One of the goalkeeping legends, Buffon, and he's still doing it. Look at this.
He's a master at getting his angles right, isn't he, this goalkeeper?
Morgan Schneiderlin. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Wayne Rooney! Oh, well saved. And that's a corner for Manchester United. The through pass. The cross is blocked there by the defender. And they're keeping the ball now, passing it nicely. It's decent attacking play. Good skill with the ball to beat a man. Ibrahimovic could be away and shoots! And attacking now, Juventus. Got his shot off now. And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Morgan Schneiderlin. Pogba. Forward now, Ibrahimovic. Looking for an opening. This is a good control builder. Antonio Valencia. Pogba. Through pass. Wayne Rooney. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Well, we're halfway through and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half time. How did you think Ibrahimovic went in that first half?
Worked hard for the team and hasn't scored, but very nearly did, hitting the woodwork.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing. This could be a chance. Zlatan Ibrahimovic! He points to the spot, penalty. Substitution for Manchester. There's a change United coming up, and it's for pitch, Manchester United.
Coming onto the pitch, number 18, Ashley Young.
Right, we're ready to go for the start of the second half and Juventus to kick off. Claudio Marchisio. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Now Mkhitaryan. Crisp defending there. Pereira. Attacking now. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. That would be a throw. Ashley Young. Now Mkhitaryan. They've cut the pass out there. And maybe that will ease the pressure. Miralem Pjanic. Leonardo Bonucci. That's an advantage played. Juventus take advantage of it. He's coming forward with some danger. Played into the middle.
The shot's on!
And there it is, the goal, and it's put them into the lead. He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Wait a while to get the first goal of the game. He sensed it was coming, it's finally arrived. Togba. Return pass. In comes the challenge. Substitution coming up. Crosses in. Here's the chance. Oh, great work by the keeper. And the referee's given a corner to Juventus. Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it. And that's a throw for Juventus. Heads it out of play, and it will be a throw-in. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. I wonder what the referee's going to do here. He could send him off for a second yellow. It's a gap that's got to be plugged here, Alan, because the defender's gone, sent off.
Yeah, well, quite often it's attack against defence, and it's actually harder for the team with the extra man to do well. Let's see if that turns out here.
These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
Well, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slight tackle, but he just mistimed it badly.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Wayne Rooney! Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Looking down at the benches, yeah, there's going to be a change. We've got a substitution shortly to come. Wayne Rooney. Won it back with an interception.
Substitution for Manchester United.
The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and has given the offside. Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick. Keeping an eye on the time here, we still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains. Eric Bailly. Morgan Schneiderlin. Ashley Young. Togba. Being moved around nicely here with this passing game. Chiellini. And getting into attacking positions here, Juventus. And the cross comes in now.
And shoots! To score!
Well, it's hit the post and away for a goal kick.
For today's man of the match, number 12, Alexandro.
Antonio Valencia. Wayne Rooney. And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. It's a quick break.
Wayne Rooney! Well, this game's going all the way. Another goal. We're all square again. And with time running out, that could be that, but I'm not sure. I just feel there's another goal in this.
Well, they've got it in the very nick of time, in stoppage time. They're level.
Well, all second half they've kept plugging away, and you have to say in the end they deserved it.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Well, no difference between the two sides after 90 minutes here. Two have got a great understanding with their passing. This could be a chance.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
He points to the spot. Penalty.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Wayne Rooney.
Oh, well saved. He's coming forward with some danger. Played into the middle.
The shot's on.
And there it is, the goal. And it's put them into the lead. Crosses in. Here's the chance. Oh, great work by the keeper. It's a gap that's got to be plugged here, Alan, because the defender's gone. Sent off.
Yeah, well, quite often it's... attack against defence, and it's actually harder for the team with the extra man to do well. Let's see if that turns out here.
And the cross comes in now.
And shoots!
Great stop.
To score!
And the time to be added on here is a minimum of... It's a quick break.
Wayne Rooney!